New at noon, Virginia State Police officers investigating a fatal wreck in Southwest Virginia. The crash happened Saturday morning around 11:30 on Route 460 in Tazewell County. Investigators say a car driven by Skyler Johnson of Cedar Bluff ran off the highway, hit an embankment, and flipped. A Virginia State Police spokesperson told us Johnson was not wearing a seatbelt and was thrown from the car. He died at Bristol Regional Medical Center.